the fuck are you doing?
Sorry.
No, you're not going anywhere.
This is what I want, though.
George! What the hell, man?
What have you actually done to help around here? Past 3 years. It's your turn now.
How could you expect me to do this by myself?
You've got to figure it out, son.
I'm gonna fuck it up without you.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Alright? You okay? Yeah?
No, all right then. You wouldn't be one to be disturbed. The actual number who would switch off their phones is 57. It was lower, so you're in the driver's seat. The rest said they turn the volume down and switch on to vibrate. Okay. Right. So here we have the red cars off a road. Oh, what is the car? You don't want to change it. Of course not. I think, yes, you think lower than an ace, you say a five. Yeah. Is it going on?
We're going high,
going
high
on high. Higher than a five, you say a jack. What about it? What about it? What about it?
Lower.
Lower than a jack, you say a two. And for the first game, what about it? Oh, dear, oh, dear. And there's £1,000. You've never earned money so quickly in your life, have you?
No.
That's quicker than I earn it. The blue team, don't be downhearted because there's another £1,000 there. You win the next game and it'll be all of yours. So we're ready.
My wife's brother-in-law's done this.
He was an actor. Very good. But he was in Playboy, didn't he?
Yes, he took all his kit off in that.
And now I've got to win the second row.
What, the second row of Playboy?
She's still got the thong, actually.
She's still got the thong. They're playing my thong. Right, okay. Now then. 72, do you think it's higher or lower?
I think it's higher.
You think it could be higher?
Do you think it's... Do you think it's slightly lower?
Well, make up your mind.
Slightly lower,
right. The actual number who did say they'd go on with the show is... 83! You should have listened to Colette, and they all said they'd wear a paper bag over there. Well, who cares? Who cares? Now then, 72, you've got Matteo San Carissa, you're off, you've got a queen. You don't want to change it. You don't want to change it. No, lower than a queen, you say a five. Higher than a five, you say a seven. Bit of a middle card, they're going to freeze. Okay, Annalise, they're going to freeze. Okay, right, red team, you to answer first. We ask 100 funeral directors. Is there a TV celebrity you hate so much you would happily bury them for nothing? Now, I conducted this poll myself. We got one or two of them started to read up. How many funeral directors said yes, there was a TV celebrity they hated so much they would happily bury them for nothing?
On the ice, man. If I ain't got a pistol on me, sure, I got a knife, fam.
But they do hate people. People hate people on TV. You'll be a neighbor. Come on, pick up. All the gangsters around. Jamaican's far away, the name was the fly. Right, so now you can change that.
Yeah, I think we're changing.
Change the seven for a king. Up and running lower than a king. A jack, yes. And for the second game. Oh, yes.
We're presuming they're male. Yeah. I would go as far as to say
I'd
that.
I'd say lower. Trust me, I'm a postman.
You always what trust the postman. Okay, so what do you think? Higher or lower than 65?
Lower.
Oh, all right, okay. Very important to get control of the board. The actual number who had been propositioned is...
What's wrong?
44, right to go lower, and the red team, you have control of the board. Your base card is a 4, a good card. You don't want to change it? You don't want to change it, no? So what do you think?
Higher
than a 4, you say. A 10. This is for the match. Unless you want
lower.
You're going for it. You're going for it. Lower than a 10. A 5. Well, come here, you two. Bad luck indeed, my darlings. But you did get a... Hold on, you did get £1,000, so it's not all been a waste of time. And it was very close to go to a tiebreaker, but that's it. We'll meet you for a little drink upstairs after the show. OK, we'll see you then. Off you go over there. OK, fine. What about... And you two... I'm going to ask you a question. Thank you, Vicky. No help in this part. Did it take a week to warm the fortnight? How many apples in the barrel of grapes? Aren't you sick of all these questions all the time? All you've got to be is lucky on our show. Lucky, I'm going to give you a pound.
Yo, man, you're coming out tonight. We're getting drinks.
Okay, now this is what happens. You play the game as you did before. Okay, your minimum bid must be 100. But you can bet as much as 1,000, the whole lot, if you want to. Okay, you move along. When you get to here, we give you another £500 out of the goodness of our hearts. You move along. When you get to here, there's a rule here, you must bet at least half of the amount you've got to get to this point. Is that all clear? The other thing is, if you turn over a pair, you don't lose anything. You just move on to the next card, so that is in your favor.
You should have seen her, man. She was gorgeous, like honestly outstanding. The second I saw her, mate, I was in love.
How's your mum, mate?
The fuck you care about my mum for? I'm not sure you're our type anyway. She's great, mate. Fucking great. And you can stop asking me about it every time I fucking see you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I might just get some chips.
What? I thought we were getting drinks.
Oh, whatever. Let's get them later.
So many times, man. So many times I told this guy. Look at the state of him.
Fucking pisshead.
Hey Lonnie man, you wanna fucking help?
I can't lie bro, we gotta go.
What the fuck man?
Come right here.
How's your mum, mate?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ask me that one more time and I swear to God I'll drop you.
Brother, chill.
Don't get why you care so much.
You know I always loved your mum. She made the best bag mold. That sauce, impeccable. And she was a MILF.
Shut up.
Nah, but she was jokes though.
Yeah, I'll give her that. She was funny.
Oh, and don't even get me started on the cheesy chips, mate.
Yes, Ronnie, what can I do for you? Who's this?
Oh, these have one too many. I'm gonna get a large chip.
I think I can probably walk now.
You could have told me that 10 minutes ago.
Correct answer. Oh, it's good.
alright, Julie.
Look at that, first question of the show. That means that none of our 100 people share the pot future, and it adds £250 to today's jackpot.
Grab another. For my mum.
Richard, Podgorica. Oh, what an amazing start. A pointless answer immediately. Yeah, Podgorica is the capital of Montenegro, which has only been a country, recognised country since June 2006, which I think is why nobody has heard of it, apart from Hugo.
Apart from Hugo.
That's so impressive. That's very good. Okay, our next pair. Sandra and Sue. Sandra, you are going first.
I'm going to take a stab in the dark. Bratislava.
Bratislava. Let's see how many of our 100 people have said Bratislava.
Always say help if you need it. Safety. Should we put some music on?